let's return now to that story on archaeology, and we've dug out that report from Duncan Kennedy. It did.